This one time, my mom trolled me into thinking that she liked me.
What's going on, guys? SSundee here, and welcome back to some more crazy craft. And when we left off, we were killing bosses, and we made this ridiculous freaking armor that is overpowered as freaking crap. And this episode, dudes, I got some plans. I got some plans for us if everything goes right. And yeah, it's gonna be pretty sick. Gertrude, I'm gonna take you somewhere special today. Don't walk away from me. You're gonna like it. Please like it. Anyways, here we go. Okay, so first thing I need string, and this is called Amazonian ingot. Don't know what the heck this is, but I'll take it. I did some research and check this out. Let me make. I need four of these. These are ropes. Okay, take these and then check this out. Watch this. Look at what I'm about to make. Look at this. Look at that. It looks like a gold snake. It's called the Lasso of Truth. This is one of the superhero weapons. And look at this thing. Plus 19 attack damage. My Amethyst sword does plus 10. This is freaking almost double. Lasso of Truth. I have no clue what that is from. But you know what? Plus 19 attack damage. Gertrude, here you go. Take, oh my gosh, look at her. She looks like Wonder Woman now. That's what the freak I'm talking about. Okay, let's put up our swords. Yeah, we'll put our swords over here. And I'll apparently... I'll be Wonder Woman with you, Gertrude. Don't freaking worry. Oh, gosh, we look ridiculous together. But, yeah, dudes, like I said, welcome back to Crazy Craft. Dudes, I hope you guys enjoy this episode, and I hope you guys enjoy this series. And, of course, if you do enjoy this episode, be sure to show me some love. Hit that like button down below. Maybe we can get to, 15 or 16,000 likes on this episode. That would be greatly appreciated. Your support really does mean a lot. And, yes, okay. Let's get into this episode, dudes. This episode, like I said, if you remember from, episode 2, I showed you that list of bosses we need to kill, or the very short list of I ran around the world. Let me put on this helmet so I don't die. I ran around this world in between episodes and marked off a bunch of different locations, and we're gonna try to kill these bosses if we can freaking find them. Okay, so which one do I want to go to first? I believe it's the unstable ant. Yeah, let's go there. Yeah, so there's the unstable ant. There it is. Okay, where's Gertrude? And there's a horned freak, dude. I will literally one-shot you with a lasso. Serious? Oh my, he has 700 hit points. Oh my gosh, did you see that? And I still three-shot him. Oh, that's insane. Okay, where did these okay, there's those unstable ants. Let me become myself again. All right, Gertrude. Hopefully she follows me to the unstable ant world. We're in the unstable ant world. Is Gertrude here? Gertrude? Gertrude? Where the freak is Gertrude? Okay, apparently she doesn't want to be here. I remember those dungeons. Oh, the last time I went in one of those dungeons, it freaking sucked. So I'm gonna avoid that. Okay, so what I'm here for... I'm here for something called... whatever I find the boss, I'll let you know. Let's fly around this dimension. Let's look for this freaking boss. Oh, no, dudes, check it out. Oh, those are nightmares. Oh, okay. I am not gonna mess with those things just yet. I do need to kill those bosses, but I don't know if I'm strong enough. Let's, oh, dear Lord, look at that! Oh my gosh, that thing is freaking massive! Okay. I need to find this boss and get the freak out of this dimension. Luckily, Gertrude did not follow us here. Okay, okay, let's try to find this other boss that isn't as insane as those. What the freak is this? Look at that! Dudes, this is what I was looking for. They're called a Triffid. It said on the forums page that they spawn on, like, circular islands or something like that. So, I freaking flew around this entire dimension looking. I found them. There's like 10 of them here. How in the crap am I supposed to do this? I need to kill one of you. Come here! Oh! I just one-shot him! Let's see if I can kill more! Oh my gosh! Okay, let's break these spawners now. I think we just beat the game. What's in here? Oh, more goo. Okay, cool. Oh, that is sick. Holy crap. I was literally flying around forever looking for circular islands. And go figure, they were all right there. That's awesome. Dudes, check this out. This entire building is made out of iron. Look at this. What the heck is this? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna destroy this entire roof. Let's take this entire roof off. Oh, yeah, and also, I gotta mark the Triffid off the list. Let's mark that off the list. And then, let's grab all this iron and then head back home. Actually, you know what? I think 64 a stack of block iron is good enough. Oh, gosh. Okay, so let's, I need to look for an unstable ant. First, let me grab these. I remember this from CrazyCraft 1. These are rubies. I think these are rubies, aren't they? Let me grab these. Yeah, rubies. Okay, let me grab a few of these. I don't really need many. Okay, let's grab those. Yeah, 7 should be enough. All right, so let's head back home now. All right, so there we go. Hopefully, okay, there's a Cephadrome. Hello, friend. Okay, wait, where am I? Why did I spawn way back here? Okay, let's head back home. Hopefully Gertrude's there. Actually, yeah, I want to take Gertrude with me to my next spot. And I need to put these green goos, up in the ender chest. Well, hello, Gertrude. I'm glad you put that lasso to use. Dear gosh. She didn't even want to follow. Okay, let's throw this green goo up there. There we go. Look at the durability of this lasso. I didn't know this. The durability is 35. Like, so I actually need to make a new weapon. That's why I got these rubies. Let me grab some sticks. And I don't think durability matters on Gertrude. So I'm just gonna leave her with the lasso, cause she'll hit like a freaking truck, and it won't decrease the durability. Okay, there we go. So this is a ruby sword. This thing has 13 attack damage. That is insane. Okay, so now let's go ahead. Let's go after the next boss. All right, so yeah, the next boss I want to kill is the Hercules Beetle, I think. And I don't know where this thing spawns, so we're going to have to look for the, we're going to have to go over to, yeah, this mountain biome. Or is there another mountain biome? Or over here. One of these two, and we're going to have to look for a Hercules Beetle spawn egg, kind of like the mantis that we got. I need to find that. Okay, so I need to look in the side of the mountain. Let's see. That's coal up here. I need to look for spawn eggs. I'll just look for a little while. All right, so what is this? What is this? Dried chicken spawn. Okay, I'll take it. I have a use for chickens later. Oh, that's gonna be cool. Okay, so we need to find more spawn eggs. Ooh, ants. Oh, here's ant piles. Oh, brown ants. Yes! I'm gonna need these for later. Okay, let's grab both of these. I'm just gonna look for a little while, dudes. This is kind of boring, me looking around for spawn eggs. I'm gonna look around until I find something interesting. Hold on. All right, what is this? Is it, okay, hold on, let me grab that. What is that? Dried wither skeleton. I don't really know if that's needed, but I'll hang on to it. Actually, yeah, I could turn that into a wait, is that Gertrude? Gertrude, is that you? No, she doesn't have a sword. I'm an idiot. I can't even tell my own girlfriend. Okay, what is this? Okay, what is this one? All right, hopefully this one's good. Oh! Yes! That's the Hercules!
Oh, that is sick! What the freak is my luck? Oh, that is awesome. Okay, let me put on my helmet. Let's go try this Hercules beetle out, and hopefully we can destroy his face. All right, so here we go. The Hercules beetle, and there we go. Okay, Gertrude, can you actually help me fight this time? Please? Come on. Jump. It's water. I promise you're safe. Just come down here. Wait, what the freak is this? What the heck is this? Did Crater make a base under my bait? Gertrude, did you know about this? What? Is this seriously under my base? You've got to be kidding me! Oh my gosh! Crater made a house under my house. What the freak? Okay. Actually, you know what? I have an idea. I have an idea for what I'm gonna do with that. He wants to make a house under my house. That's fine. I got an idea, Crater. You might hate me after this one. Alright, Gertrude, let's see if we can take on this Hercules beetle. Gertrude, get your lasso ready. Go! Okay, there. Oh, wait, is she? Okay, Gertrude is getting wrecked. Gertrude, don't you freaking die. He has 100. Is Gertrude gonna get killed? Okay, I'm gonna kill him. I one shot him again. Where's Gertrude? Are you okay, Gertrude? She almost died again. Let me heal her up. There we go. And, well, I am now a Hercules beetle. Look, Gertrude, I'm super beetle. Look at me. I look freaking insane. This is ridiculous. Okay, let's head back home. And I got what I needed. I got the big hand. Look, oh dear lord. I look absolutely insane. Okay, let's go back to myself. Okay, let's put this Hercules hammer up. All right, so there we go. We have the big hammer now. Let's mark the Hercules beetle off the list. And now let's go look for the Robo Warrior. Which to find that, I looked it up online. And yeah, the Rainbow Ants. I found Rainbow Ants over here. So hopefully we can find this at Robo Warrior. All right, so here they are, the Rainbow Ants. Okay, let's go in there. Okay. I don't exactly remember what this dimension is like. Oh yeah, it's the village mansion, or dimension, that's right. Oh, there they are! Are those those are the Robo Gunners. Okay, I need to find the Robo Warriors. What is that? Seriously? A skeleton? Dude, are you kidding me? Okay, so I need to find the Robo Warriors. That is the Robo Gunner. Look at that. You can't catch me, bro. I'm a freaking superhero. What is that? That's the Robo Pounder. Oh dear lord, please don't pound me. Okay, we need to find the Robo Sniper. Oh, there's the Robo Warrior. There he is! Don't set me on fire, bro, please. Okay, so I need to fight this Robo Warrior. Alright, so this Robo Warrior has 160 hit points. I'm pretty sure I could probably one-shot this guy. Okay, come here, bro. Alright, one-shot. Oh, no, I can't one-shot. Okay, I did 100 damage. Holy crap. Okay, hold on. Come here. Why can't I? Okay, there we go. Freaking two-shot the Robo. Did I get what I need, though? Oh, there it is. I got the freaking I got a freaking ray gun. That is what I'm looking for. Okay, come here, Robo Pounder. Get pounded, bro. Get freaking pounded. That sounds weird. There we go. Okay. So, we got the freaking ray gun. We can mark the Robo Warrior off the list. And, I think what I want to do next is, let's go get Crater back. Alright, so let's head back home. Again, I told Gertrude I was gonna take her on an adventure today, and, well, she stayed at home. Wait, what? Where the freak am I? Did I click the wrong ant? Oh, I clicked the brown ant. Oh no, I needed to click the rainbow ant. Now I'm in this dimension. I'm gonna get the freak out of here. There's bosses in this dimension that I am not even close to ready for. Brown ant, take me home. There's no place like in my home. This is not my home, I can promise you. Alright, so let's put this ray gun up here. We have redstone repeaters. Oh, this is perfect. And I have dispensers. Yes! Oh, this is awesome. This is exactly what I needed to troll Craner. Oh, this is gonna be sick. Okay, let's grab this mantis spawn egg and this dried Hercules beetle. Oh, this is gonna be sick. Okay, I'm gonna set this up really quick. Whatever you do, dudes, don't tell freaking Craner. This is our secret. This is probably gonna be, this is gonna be kind of mean. All right, so here we go. This is what I wanna do. So I'm gonna put a button here, and then I'm gonna delete this block, okay. And then put a dispenser here, and check this out. I'm gonna fill this dispenser with, remember all these fish that I got? And so whenever he presses the button, he's gonna get a fish. But okay, so let me put a sign right here. We're gonna say make a wish, get a fish. and then at the bottom we're gonna do not SSundee. Oh dear Lord. So what he's gonna do is he's gonna walk in his house. He's probably gonna open up his dispenser and see, oh, there's just fish in here. Why the freak did SSundee do this? He's gonna press the button, he's gonna make a wish, and he's gonna get a fish. Simple, right? He's like, oh, that's a stupid troll, SSundee, you're an idiot. Well, Craner, I'm not done yet, homie. Guys, this is between you and me. Don't tell him, please. I'm gonna put another dispenser back here. And then I'm gonna hide it. Let me set this up. Alright, so there we go. Oh, this has been... I put a bunch of repeaters up here so I could slow it down. So, okay. Let's fill in all of these holes. There we go. There we go. And then fill in these two holes. So he has no freaking clue. He's like, I'm just gonna make a wish, get a fish. Listen. There it goes, and then it clicks, and you can't even tell. There is no way for him to see this. So let me go ahead. Hold on, do I have water? No, let me go grab some water. All right, so there we go. Oh, this is so wrong. Okay, so I'm gonna open this right there. Let me take off this helmet. There we go. Okay, so now in this dispenser here, I'm gonna put the mantis spawn egg with the boss and the Hercules beetle. You wanna live under my base, Craner? You gotta fight for it. So whenever he clicks that button, it's gonna give him a fish, and then like maybe 2 seconds later, it's gonna spawn a Hercules beetle or a mantis right in his freaking face. Oh, that is gonna be beautiful. Guys, please, don't tell him. This is the perfect troll. I don't want it to get ruined by you dudes telling him. This is our little secret. But anyways, dudes, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this episode. Hope you guys have enjoyed. And of course, if you have, be sure to show me some love. Hit that like button down below. Maybe we can get to 15 or 16,000 likes. That would be greatly appreciated. And also, hit that subscribe button if you're new to my channel for daily Minecraft videos. And yes, dudes, again, that was our little secret. Gertrude, you just... go in the corner and play with your lasso. Don't tell Craner.